Why would someone start a record company not to make money?
They were fans. I think they were just records that they wanted to hear, so they decided they were going to make them.
Without Blue Lou, he probably would have never heard it more in those big companies, but Alpha did.
I think that they understood the value of trusting in the musicians.
It's a little thing you recorded on, as they Blue Lou.
Any record they ever made, you know, were really figuring on a hit. If later on the thing became successful, it just happened to become successful.
Frank would be walking around taking photos, but when the music that good, he start dancing, trying to dance.
Hey Wayne,
who's this?
That's Frank Wood.
If you played and Frank was dancing, that was the take.
I fell in love with jazz through hip hop. What is this? Herbie record, bam.
To me, hip-hop is definitely connected to jazz in terms of what it does.
What they were searching for was to get the heart of the individuals creating the music. And that heart is affected by the time, because we were living it.
You know, it's the past, present, and the future.